Hey everyone, Lauren here from 3DP Events. We are the team that is putting together the East Coast Rep Rap Festival. And it is right around the corner, Columbus Day weekend, October 12th and 13th. And we are super, super excited to be hosting this year's event. One thing that we do really want to make note of is our weapons policy. Now, for starters, if you are an exhibitor or a sponsor, this policy does not apply to you. You have already been informed of what needs to happen and what can or cannot happen. Please refer to all of that documentation. This video is for attendees. So if you are planning on attending the East Coast Rep Rap Festival, we want to make sure that you are aware that you are not allowed to bring in weapons of any kind. That includes replicas, 3D printed or not. That includes Nerf guns, blasters, swords, knives, anything of the sort. We cannot have any sort of weaponry on a college campus. That is right. We host this event at the Hartford Community College. And so if you wouldn't be allowed to bring the weapon itself onto the campus, you cannot bring a replica onto the campus. Again, this does not apply to sponsors or exhibitors. If you are curious as to why, the basic reason is we check those people in individually and through a back door, and prior to the event, we will not have them just randomly walking from the parking lot into the event holding replica weapons. If you do walk up to our doors with a replica of any kind, we will ask you to go and put it into your car before you are allowed into the building. That is a rule that was brought on by the school, and we are going to abide by it. We really like hosting the event here at Hartford Community College, and we would like to continue being able to use the facility. So we have to abide by their rules, and this is one that they feel very strongly about because of the climate around weapons and schools. So if you have any questions about that, we would be happy to answer them. Feel free to ask us questions down below. I will put our email addresses. You can tweet to us at earth2018. I know it's 2019 now. I promise we will be changing the handle as soon as the event is over. So if anybody has any questions, please let us know. We really hope to see you guys out there. We are sold out of exhibitor tables as well as sponsor booths this year. So it's going to be a super full event, and we cannot wait. We have a lot of really, really exciting things going on. Check out our website for more information and our Twitter feed for all of the details. And we really hope to see you there. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you then.